Divergence by Preston, Perrin, and Philip.
Hello, everyone. We're so happy to be here. I'm Perrin, and I'm with my older brother, Preston, and my little brother, Philip.
We are students from the Victory Christian International School
in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia. And we are the Divergence.
The starting point.
Today's youth has the potential to accomplish great things, if only they're inspired to do so.
Thus started our desire to do something that would solve that.
The first question we asked ourselves was, how do we want to solve this? So we followed up with the question, what inspires people? Our answer,
role models.
Role models are people whom we look up to and see as an example of our ideal. They are the ones who inspire us. This became the basis of what we do, at the same time the basis for our project name. The Divergence, because we dive into various remarkable guests, earnestly nurturing timely solutions.
I think that it's a pretty solid presentation. So I wouldn't have any other question that came from the content itself. So thank you guys for your very hard work. I think that it's really, really amazing what you guys did. And I wish you guys luck to your future journeys and endeavors.
Thank you.
Yep.
Thank you as well. Glad to have you guys here.
Everyone, welcome to episode 3 of The Divergence, a youth project that aims to dive deeper into the lives and the work of people who make a difference in the world, The Divergence. I'm Philip, and with me today are my big brothers Perrin and Preston, as well as our friends. I'll give everyone a chance to say their names. Isang magsasakang lumabas para maghasik ng binhi. Sa kanyang paghahasik ay may binhing nalaglag sa tabi ng daan. Dumating ang mga ibon at tinuka ang mga iyon.
may mga binhi namang nalaglag sa mabatong lupa. Dahil manipis lang ang lupa noon, tumubo agad ang mga binhi. Pero dahil mababaw lang ang kanilang naging ugat, nalanta agad ang mga ito nang mabilad sa matinding init ng araw. May mga binhi namang nalaglag sa may matitinig na halaman. Numugo ang mga matitinig na halaman. At ang mga ito ang humadlang sa pagtubo ng mga binhi. Pero may mga binhing nalaglag naman sa matabang lupa. Tumubo ang mga ito at namunga. May namunga ng tig sa sandaan. Meron namang tig 60. At meron ding tig 30. Makinig ang sinumang may pandinig.
Hello everyone! Today we're going to be making baked blueberry cheesecake for my mom's birthday. First, crush your graham crackers, then add 1 tablespoon of sugar and butter. After, mix and put it in a cake tin and bake for 1 hour, 180 degrees Celsius. And this is the final product.
Cause it's Christmas, everyone's not rich.